Robbery.
We go to the next one. Direct sense. You have? It's you?
Yeah, direct sense, and then next.
Hello, I'm Kitha, the CEO of the Axens. The Axens provides an artificial intelligence algorithm, such kind of predictive maintenance algorithm and optimization for the mechanical system and the oil and gas industry as well. We also develop a leak detection system, develop and deploy leak detection system for the oil and gas industry. Today, I want to talk to you about a project that is still in the development phase. It's a robust, safe application for gas delivery in the residential distribution network. Now, in order to understand what I'm talking about, I will start with a typical scenario. A resident of the building or even a passing by is smell gas. And actually they start worrying and they call to the central call center of the gas company and they report this issue. At the best case, a technician will come to the area in about 2 hours, but in many cases it will take much more than even a day. Now when, in both cases, when the technician guy is coming to the area, he actually does not know anything. He doesn't know where is the problem. He does not smell the gas. And he need to guess whether the problem is, in which building is it? Is it at the entry to the building? At which floor is it? He need to guess and make many tests in order to locate the problem. And more than that, he really don't know the cause, the source of the problem. Is it an improper valve behavior? Is it a problem in the pressure regulator, or maybe it's a real leakages. Now, our solutions is quite simple, and in order to solve those kind of maintenance issue, we develop leak detection system that actually based on this experience on the skills, and beside that, we develop a retrofit kit that actually interfaces directly to the pipelines and measure flow and pressures in a sample rate in real time from the pipelines and doing all the jobs, all the calculations at the fields and give you a very fast indication about each problem that I described. And alert on leak detection immediately at a very small resolution. And this kind of solutions save you a lot of energy by delivering only the necessary thing that you need to deliver to the operator, and saving a lot of money by actually dealing with only with the problem that you need to locate. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Dori. Sorry, how?